evening. Good evening, Tamika, Pastor Vera, Pastor Carol. Good evening. I'm gonna give a moment just for people to get on. Good evening, Carol. It's good to see you. I just want to make sure, is the connection good? Can everybody hear me? Just want to check that before we get started. I'm going to wait just a little while longer, then we'll get started in corporate prayer for the evening. Thank you, Carol. Thank you. Tonight, we are praying for Across All Boundaries Knoxville senior leadership, pastors, elders, ministers, and unity in, as the ministry continues to advance and move forward. Our target scriptures are 1 Timothy 6 through 8. Good evening, Vanessa. 1 Timothy 4 and 12, Psalms 37 and 5, and Romans 8 and 28. 1 Timothy 6 and 8 says, if we have food and covering, with these we shall be content. 1 Timothy 4 and 12 says, let no one despise you for your youth, and set the believers an example in speech, in conduct, in love, in faith, and in purity. Psalms 37 and 5, commit your ways to the Lord and trust also in him, and he will do it. And then Romans 8 and 28, and we know that all things work together for good to them that love God and to them who are called according to his purpose. We're just going to take this moment and pray. Let's start by lifting up the name of the Lord, by exalting him for who he is. Father God, we bless you. We honor you. Father, we adore you, God, for this time that we're able to come together for corporate prayer, Lord God. God, we thank you for this time, God, that we are able just to sit before you, God, and lay our petitions before you. And so, God, we lift up your name on today. God, we thank you, God, for your faithfulness. God, we thank you, God, for your honor, your worthiness, God, your grace that you give to us each and every day. God, your mercies that you continue to bestow upon us. Father God, we thank you, God, that you are Elohim. You are the creator of both the heavens and the earth. You are the one who was there in the beginning, God. It is you that who has made us, God. It's you that has crowned us, God, with glory and honor. God, it is you that has given us might and strength, oh God. God, we lift you up, God, El Shaddai, the God who is of almighty blessings, Lord God. God, you are the one who nourishes and supplies us, God. You are bountiful, God. You are sufficient, God. You are everything, God, that we need. And so, God, we honor you on today, God. We call you Adonai, God, for you are our Lord, God, and you are our master, Lord God. All things are in your hands, Lord God. So have your way. And God, we call you Jehovah, the one that needs nobody else, the self-existing one. God, the one who is always present, the one who has revealed himself in Jesus. God, the one who is the same yesterday, today, and forevermore. Father God, we lift up your name on today, Father God. We just lift you up and thank you, God. Before we ask you for anything, God, we just say how wonderful you are, how worthy you are, and God, how we are here only because of you, Father God. And God, tonight, God, we're standing in corporate prayer, God, for Across All Boundaries, God, of Knoxville campus, Lord God. God, I thank you, God, that you have sent this ministry on assignment, God, to a city in need. And Father God, we pray, God, that you would continue to cover it, Lord God, that you would continue to bless it, oh God, that you would continue to work in it, oh God. God, we thank you, God, that you have already put your word on it. And God, we thank you, God, that you have already know exactly the plan that you have in God. And so, God, we thank you, God, that this is a ministry that did just as your word said, God, in Mark 16 and 20, oh God, that they went out, God, and was preaching everywhere. Lord God, we thank you, God, that you are working with us, oh God, and that you will confirm your word by signs and miracles, God, that will follow, Lord God. God, we thank you, God, that this is a ministry, God, that works in excellence, God, and in intercession. And God, I thank you, God, that every ministry gift, God, that is needed to fulfill your purpose and your plan, God, is present, God, in the ministry, Lord God. I thank you, God, that we are there for the edifying of the body, oh God, till we all come into the unity of who you are, God, and the faith and the knowledge, you, the Son of God, God, into a mature person. God, we thank you, God, that no one connected with this ministry, God, will be as children, Lord God, that is tossed to and fro, God, that is carried about, God, with every wind of doctrine, oh God. But God, I thank you, God, it's a ministry, oh God, that will speak the truth in love, oh Father. And God, we thank you, God, that you're supplying every need, God, of Across All Boundaries, God, according to your riches, and God, according to your glory, oh God. God, we thank you, God, that it is a supernatural ministry, God, composed of supernatural people, God, supernatural things, God, doing supernatural things, God, and people, God, that are willing to labor for you, oh God. I thank you, God, that there is no lack, God, there is no slack, oh God. But God, I thank you, God, that it is a house, God, where your glory can dwell, oh God. God, it's a house, God, where people can run, God, when they need help, oh God. It's a house where people can run, oh God, when they're needing, God, just a little touch from you, God, to meet you, Lord God. God, I thank you, God, that it is a house of prayer, oh God. God, I thank you, God, that we are your inheritance, God, one that is purchased and covered by the blood of Jesus, oh God. And God, I thank you, God, that we are fulfilling your commission, oh God, the first work you've called us to do, oh God, and that is to win the lost, oh God, to make disciples, oh God, and to establish your kingdom in the earth. God, we call your spirit, God, we call the lost, God, from the north, the south, the east, and the west, oh God, into the grounds, God, of the ministry, oh God, for salvation, God. We thank you, God, that our first work, God, is the kingdom work, oh God, and that is to destroy, God, the yokes of the enemy, God, off the lives of your people, God, that would try to keep them from knowing you, oh God, that would try to keep them from being delivered, oh God, to try to keep them from being set free, oh God. And so, God, we break the back of the enemy, God, that would try to keep your people from you, oh God. God, I thank you, God, that they shall come to know salvation, God, because the ministry is planted, God, right in the middle of Tennessee. God, we thank you, God, that there shall be miracles on Magnolia, oh God. God, I thank you, God, that even you were strategic in where you planted the ministry, oh God, that it will not be confound, God, to what the world would say it is, oh God. But God, we thank you, God, that it is filled with prosperous people, God, walking up and down Magnolia. God, that miracles, God, will happen, oh God. God, they are not people, God, to be thrown away. But God, I thank you, God, that you sent a ministry, oh God, for deliverance, God, for freedom, God, for salvation of your people, oh God. And so, God, we just thank you for that. God, we decree the signs, the wonders, and the miracles, God, that we can confirm with your word, God, through the preaching, oh God. We thank you, God, we call multitudes, God, unto you, God, and they would cry out to you and call you Lord, and they would call you Savior, oh God. God, we thank you, God, that you would draw the lost, oh God. And God, we thank you, God, that you would even send angels, God, as reapers, God, to fill your house, oh God. We thank you, God, for the fresh rhema, God, that is being broadcasted, God, even right now, God, out on the airways, oh God. Words from you, oh God, words from heaven, God, that would feed your sheep, oh God. And we decree, God, that every hearer of the word, they shall not wander, oh God. But God, I thank you, God, that they shall be filled like never before, oh God. God, we pray, God, that you are even restoring the hearts of the individuals, God, that are backslidden, God, that may be offended, God, that have scattered, God, that are truly turned away from you, oh God. God, with your power, God, with your might, oh God. God, I thank you, God, that you have placed a ministry, oh God. God, where those who are wounded or bruised, God, cast down and disheartened, God, can go. God, we thank you, God, that you continue, God, just to work in that, God, that you would turn the people, God, back into the kingdom, God, back into your house, oh God, back into position, oh God, that they would be transformed, God, and that they would be renewed, oh God, and that no man can pluck them out of your hand, oh God. God, we thank you, God, that you've sent a ministry, God, that would reap the harvest, God, call in the neighbors, oh God, perfect the saints and edify your body, God, right in the heart of Knoxville, Tennessee, oh Father. And so, God, we thank you, God, that it's a house that keeps watch, God, over the souls that are won, God, that would bring disciples, God, that would bind up the broken, oh God, that would love one another, oh God, and that would mature them, God, to the perfection in you. And so, Father God, we thank you, God, even for the apostolic leadership, God, that you've placed, God, the prophetic utterance, oh God, that you've given, oh God, the expansive evangelistic outreaches, God, that are truly available.
available, God, that have never been, God, to your people before. God, you thank you that there will be effective teaching, oh God. God, in a pastoral covering, God, in care, God, that people have not seen, God, the likes of. And so, God, we thank you, God, that because you've sent all of these things, oh God, that are not like anything else, God, that are set apart, Lord God, that people would flock, God, into your kingdom, God. We are released the anointing, God, and the grace to win souls, oh God, and the grace to nurture and mature your flock, oh God. God, we thank you, God, that you would provide restoration, God, to those, God, that may have turned their backs, oh God, to those that may have wanted to walk away, God, to those that may have wanted to give up, oh God. God, we thank you, God, that you've placed a house, God, and a word, God, that is going out to your people, God, that would bring them back unto you, Father God. God, I thank you, God, that AAB is not a ministry for itself, oh God, but it's a ministry for your people, oh God, to bring them back to you, oh God. And so, God, I thank you, God, that you continue to do that. God, we pray, God, that you would bless the leadership, God, even of the house, oh God, that the Spirit of the Lord may rest upon them, oh God, that you would give them the spirit of wisdom and understanding, oh God, that the spirit of counsel and strength, oh God, the spirit of knowledge, God, and the fear of you, God, may be upon your people, God, that you would guide every one of their works, God, every one of their dealings, oh God, that you would give strategic plans, God, on what it is that your people need, oh God. God, we speak that there shall be no lack, God, in your people, oh God, because of the things that you are giving into the leadership, oh God. God, we thank you, God, that the spirit of the Lord is upon our leaders, oh God. You have anointed them, oh God, to bring the good news of you, God, to the afflicted, oh God, that you would bind up the brokenhearted, oh God, that they would proclaim liberty, God, even into the captives, oh God, God, and set freedom, God, to those that may be in prison, God, or bound, oh God. God, I thank you, God, just like you said in your word, God, the spirit of the Lord is upon them, God, even in Isaiah, God, like you said, the spirit of the Lord is upon them, oh God, to fulfill the purpose and the plan that you have, oh God. And because of that, God, we pray, God, that no weapon, God, that is formed against them shall prosper, oh God. God, in every tongue, God, that would try to rise in judgment, oh God, we condemn it in the name of Jesus. God, we thank you, God, that you've already given a heritage to your saints, oh God. God, we already thank you that you've given it, God. We thank you that you would give them the ability, God, to open their mouths, God, to proclaim boldly the mystery of the good news, oh God, that they bring the ambassadors, oh God, that you've called them to be. God, we thank you, God, for every leader, God, every pastor, God, every elder, God, every minister, God, not just those that are present, oh God, but those that are to come, oh God. God, we thank you, God, that you would continue to build your kingdom and your body and your church daily, oh God. God, because you have men and women of God that are willing to open up their mouths, oh God, that are willing to fulfill their perfect purpose and the plan that you have set for their lives, oh God. God, we thank you, God, that your leaders, God, would give themselves continually to prayer, oh God, and to the ministry of your word, oh God, that they're not willing to give out anything, God, or vain words, oh God. God, are speaking to be speaking, but God, I thank you, God, that you've set this house, oh God, to set your people free, oh God, to hear the truth of the word, oh God, to bring thinking, God, to bring thinking, God, back into them, oh God, that we won't be stuck, God, in the ways that we thought before, oh God, but fresh and newness, God, will be on your people, God, like never before. God, we thank you even for the leaders, God, that you would protect them from all hurt, harm, and danger, oh God. I counsel every attack of the enemy, of the wicked one, that would try to bring deception, God, that would try to bring distractions, oh God, that would try to bring hindrance, oh God, or any temptations in their lives, oh God, that would try to turn them from you. Devil, you are bound and you have no authority over the leaders of Across All Boundaries or their families or their possessions, oh God. God, we even cover, God, Apostle Sheldon Hudson, God, Overseer Portia Bush, God, every elder, minister, and leader with the blood of Jesus, God, and we pray that you would release the angels, God, to minister to them, God, and bring them into the best of their lives each and every day of their lives. Father God, we thank you, God, that you have opened doors, God, of utterance, God, that they're able to proclaim boldly the gospel, God, with signs and miracles following, God, to teach believers, God, how to live and how to have dominion over this world system. God, we thank you, God, for clarity of vision, God, unimpeded, God, by any ungodly sources or input, oh God. God, we thank you, God, that your leaders shall eat the wealth of the nations, Father God. God, we thank you, God, that they are always in the right place at the right time, God, with the right information and the right understanding, God, to feed your people, God, to bring them into the place, God, where you want them to be. God, we thank you, God, that all things, God, of the darkness are revealed unto them, God, and made manifested in the light, O God, that nothing shall take them by the storm, O God, that they shall see the enemy before they're coming, Lord God. I thank you, God, that they are leaders after your own heart, O Father God. And God, I thank you, God, that you would give them that wisdom and understanding to see and know, God, what is going on with the flock, God, and what is going on with the people, O God. God, we pray the anointing of increase upon their lives, God, so that whatever they do shall prosper, O God. God, I thank you, God, that Across All Boundaries is setting a new standards of excellence, God, for the body of Christ, O God. And God, I thank you, God, that you continue to add strength into them, O God. God, I thank you, God, for putting partners behind them, God, that would stand under guard in prayer, God, and only speak things, God, that would be edifying unto them, God, and the body of Christ. Father God, we thank you, God, for what you're doing, God, in this city, O God. We thank you for how you're moving, God. We thank you, God, for the chains that are being broken, O God, for the freedom, God, that is taking place, O God. God, I thank you, God, that as your word said a few years ago, God, that you would send specialists into this land. And God, I thank you, God, for the surgery, God, that is taking place amongst your people, oh God. And God, as the ministry continues to advance and move forward, God, I pray for unity, God. I pray against the spirit of division, oh God, that would try to separate your people, God, that would try to separate the flock, oh God, that would try to take away, God, from what it is that you're trying to do. God, we bind that spirit, God, that would try to distract, oh God. But God, I thank you, God, that your people will operate with all humility, God, and all gentleness, oh God, that we'd be patient with one another, oh God, that we would be tolerant, God, of one another, God, that we would continue to show love one another, oh God, that we would be diligent, God, and persevering, God, in the spirit of you, Lord God. God, I speak peace, God, amongst the people, oh God. God, as your word said, God, we are one body, God, we are under one spirit, oh God. And so, God, I thank you, God, that you would continue to bind together, oh God. God, we thank you, God, that there will be harmony, oh God. God, brotherly love, God, kindness, God, amongst your people, oh God. God, I thank you, God, that we understand that we're all different, but they work together for our purpose, oh God. And so everybody finds their place, oh God, that we can all work together as brothers and sisters, oh God. Division cannot exist, God, in the ministry, oh God. Division will not stop, God, the plan, the purposes that you have, Father God. And so, God, we thank you, God, that we are one, God, one unified body, God, moving as a body should, oh God. But God, I thank you that the arm isn't going left and the leg going right. But God, I thank you, God, that we're walking the mission and the purpose in which you have designed and which you have called and which you have strategized in the name of Jesus. God, I thank you, God, that you would continue, God, just to bind and gel your ministry together, oh God. God, we thank you, God, that as we walk together, oh God, that the people will see what the body of Christ truly looks like. God, we pray against, God, the continued distorted visions, God, of what your body looks like. God, that would turn the people away from you, oh God, that would turn the people away from what it is, God, that you're trying to accomplish, God, and who you truly are, Lord God. But God, I thank you, God, that this ministry is one, God, that will portray who you truly are, oh God, that there is no living wills of our own, God, that would exist, oh God, but it is all about you, God, all about your purpose, God, all about your plans, oh God, all about ministering to the widows and the homeless and the orphans, oh God, all about bringing souls into the kingdom, oh God, all about lifting who you are, God, and building who you are, oh God, that's the purpose of the ministry, oh God. God, I thank you, God, that this is not a ministry, God, that is there for financial gain, God, but it's a ministry, God, that is after you, God, and the purpose and the plan that you have, oh God. And so, God, we continue to decree, God, miracles on Magnolia, oh God. Miracles on Magnolia like never before. Father God, we thank you, God, for Across All Boundaries. God, we thank you, God, for every person, God, that is there. God, every person that you're sending, oh God. God, we even say a special prayer, God, that though for those that you are ministering to, God, that are contemplating whether that's where they need to be, oh God. We pray, God, right now, God, that you would continue, God, to minister to their heart, oh God. God, we close off their ear gates, God, that would try to speak other things or ill words. But Father God, we thank you, God, that the purpose and the plan that you have, God, it shall be. And so, Father God, we lift you, God, we honor you and we adore you. And God, as the scripture said in the beginning, God, we know that all things work together for the good to them that love God and to them that are called according to your purpose, oh God. And so, God, I thank you, God, that this is a ministry that is committed to your ways, that is trusting in you, God, and knows that you would do it, oh God. And so, God, we ask, God, that you would continue, God, to increase, God, that you would continue to bring forth your word. God, we thank you, God, for the rhema that goes out on the airways, God, that goes out on the parking lots, God, every week, oh God. God, we pray, God, even for those, God, that may be just walking by, but God, we thank you, God, that your word is changing, oh God. Your word is shifting, oh God, that your word is sorting, oh God, and bringing the things back together. God, I thank you that this is a ministry that will set the example for who you are, God, and how the body of Christ should look, oh God. That this will be a ministry, God, that will change the face of ministry and church, God, even now in this city. And so, Father God, we honor you. We adore you, God. We thank you, God, for who you are. God, we thank you for the things that you're doing. God, we thank you for the resources that you're sending, oh God. God, we thank you, God, for the souls, God, that are coming that way, God, saying, so what shall we do to be saved, oh God? God, we thank you, God, for the resources that are being given out, God, to help the people with their natural lives, God, as well as their spiritual lives. And so, Father God, we honor you. We bless you. We adore you. We lift you. God, we say that you are God all by yourself. And God, we pray, God, that you continue just to move. God, you continue to work and you continue to do, God, what you do best. And that is be God. And so, Father God, we honor you. We bless you and adore you on this evening of prayer. And Father, we thank you. It's in Jesus' name that I pray. Oh, God, we bless you. We thank you for joining us for corporate prayer this evening. We will be back next week at 8 o'clock. God bless you, and I love you.